Hello stars, welcome to a new video. In this video we want to see how we can control DC motors and a servo motor with the help of a joystick through the NRF24 module. This project can be a car robot that I partially prepared. So don't go anywhere, be with me to complete the project. This robot consists of two fixed and moving parts, and I connect these two parts in this way. By rotating the moving part, the direction of the robot changes. I stick the gearboxes to the body with the help of glue and fix them with the help of woodworking clamps. Here I need to install the rear wheels. Now I have to consider a place for the servo motor. Okay, now I have to give an explanation for the transmitter circuit. Well, this is the circuit diagram of the transmitter. Here the joystick is connected to the 5-volt Arduino, and the x-axis analog values will be read by A0, and the y-axis analog value will be read by A1. And finally, it will be sent to the receiver by the NRF24 module. I wrote the transmitter program in such a way that the analog values are first converted to the desired range and then sent. I'm preparing the receiver now. But before that, this video is sponsored by PCBWay, a leading company with more than 10 years of experience in PCB design and manufacturing, which recently added UV printing technology to their services. They also offer CNC machining, sheet metal fabrication, 3D printing, and more. This year they are celebrating their 10th anniversary, where you can win badges and exclusive coupons. Learn more at PCBWay.com. In the receiver part, the information is received by the NRF24 module, and the Arduino determines the direction of the servo motor. I also use the L293 chip to control the DC motors, which can control the speed of the motors, their left rotation and right rotation. I can say that 90% of the process is done through the program I wrote for the receiver. If the received number is positive, the direction of the motors will be forward and the received number will determine their speed. But if this number is negative, it will become positive and the speed of the motors will be determined again. But it only reverses the direction of rotation. It is finally ready. You can see that there is a little error. No matter, it can be fixed later. But as you can see, it is working.